in a most melancholy voice, sobbed,
"Let me in. Let me in."
As it spoke, I discerned, obscurely, a child's face looking through the window.
Finding it useless to attempt shaking the creature off, I pulled its wrist onto the broken pane.